Rosie O'Donnell or Ellen DeGeneres?
Protected or unprotected?
Un, of course. Who uses protection?
Hi, we're from the Children's Health Foundation.
Tonight, 5 o'clock, you, me, them, date. At the palace.
We have a date, Randy.
It's a good idea, just like that, go to the fake ID store.
We live in Philadelphia, Chase. I could probably get one from the first guy I asked on the street.
Just walk up about a block, make a left, first white door on the right. It's apartment 4.
You just gotta give back. What you've been giving your whole life, that's love and what will comfort.
Who are you?
I'm Dennis.
What is he talking about? I thought your parents were dead.
They're dead. They're definitely dead.
No. They're very much alive.
Don't want to talk to Randy?
I'm also the one that got us out of that clothing store.
You'd be out of there a lot sooner if you weren't flirting with David Bowie.
David Bowie has nothing to do with this. He's a talented musician and actor. Wow. You leave him alone.
Oh, snap, man! Did you see that?